three toes, one big sock. The story is short, it ends up in court, for this is the story of Downward Cock. The woodcocks had a big family tree, one by the mountains, another by the sea. One fat and wide, the other thin and sly. One can never know, they're technicians of the snow. It was started one glorious day with a walrus and a giant manta ray. The walrus was fierce, where the manta did pierce. Here lies within the story of Downward Cock. Dan was short in many a way, some too rude even to say. His empire was vast and muchly jealous-sized, all over the world truly recognized. Downward Cock, Downward Cock, Downward Cock, the legend,
Downward Cock,
the legend.